You doing?
Come on, man. Don't be acting out camera shy, man. What's up?
Ah!
Come on, man.
Bro, I'll let it kill.
Man. Don't be acting like that, bro.
Wait. He'll block it now, son?
This telecast or any picture, description, or accounts of the game.
Take the card.
Come on.
How about vlogging now? Is
this? We're keeping me in the house. What's up, man?
Coolin'.
This boy over here. Man, that boy, he say bang, bang. He did it away. Talking about bang, bang. Hey guys, we're gonna try to get us some pond fishing in this weekend. We down here in East Texas. It's one of the little backyard ponds right here. Go ahead and throw this worm on the bottom. Nice, right in the middle. Got one. See what we got. Got a little bluegill. Looking for some bait. Oh, little catfish. Little baby catfish. Looking right through there. Now what I'm looking for. Be good bait too, but I want some bluegill for bait. Little guy right here. Don't want to get stuck. Whew. These little guys be the ones that stick you too.
Let him go.
Already. First piece of catfish bait right here. Nice size little brim. That's what I came out here for, catfish bait. It's the best, some of the best catfish bait for freshwater fishing. Hands down. Oh yeah. Got some more catfish bait. Another brim. Some on the bottom, probably a little catfish, probably a little catfish. Yep. Hook pretty good. Just try not to get spined or ruin your day sometimes. Little guy. You gonna let him go?
What's your favorite, Amy? What's your favorite Annie?
Annie Crystal.
What? Oh yeah?
And that's Bunny.
And who?
Bunny.
Country life. Man, ain't nothing like being in the country. It's the best life right here. It's a lot of work though. Man, it's a lot of work. Whew. Talking about putting up fences and man, who wanna do that? Yeah. It's a lot of work, but it's a lot of relaxation down here too. Oh yeah.
Hmm?
No, put, get something with your hand like that. Get a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, like that. Now throw it high up on top of the fence.
Okay.
Let me hold it. Throw it up high.
Okay.
There you go. Throw it high. There you go.
So when you feed the chickens dog food, what kind of eggs you gonna have?
A different one.
What you doing with that?
Making a
hen nest. A hen nest?
Yeah.
So is this gonna make them lay more eggs or what?
Not really. They just lay an egg a day. Keep a light on, sometimes they'll lay two. But they don't need that many eggs.
So basically, it's like you have an Easter egg hunt every morning you get up.
Hell yeah. Well, I put them up. I had to walk around fanning the egg all damn day. I had to move around. Fanning the egg. Different chickens. They different eggs. And chickens lay, a lot of chickens lay so many eggs per year. You got some that'll lay 100 and some. Some might lay 200 and some eggs per year. And you get some that lay double yolks.
I sure like to see what those duck eggs taste like. Got to get you a female. They rich. Tell them bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We'll see y'all later.